President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has received Ramil Usubov on the occasion of his appointment as Secretary of the Security Council. The head of state noted that Ramil Usubov had successfully served as Minister of Internal Affairs for many years. President Ilham Aliyev emphasized that public and political stability has been ensured in Azerbaijan today, underlining the importance of maintaining constant focus on security measures in order to properly fulfill the tasks set. President Ilham Aliyev expressed his confidence that Ramil Usubov will decently cope with the responsible post of Secretary of the Security Council and wished him success in his activities. Ramil Usubov thanked the head of state for placing confidence in him and appointing to a responsible post of Secretary of the Security Council. He noted that during long years in his capacity of Minister of Internal Affairs, the ministry had always felt national leader Haydar Aliyev's and then President Ilham Aliyev's great attention and care. Ramil Usubov emphasized that the measures taken to ensure stability and peace in Azerbaijan under the leadership of President Ilham Aliyev are of crucial importance. He said that he will spare no efforts to justify the high confidence placed in him as Secretary of the Security Council.